Place smells like a ripe distillery with a whiff of halitosis and urine.
It's a scent of unrecognised genius. So piss off.
More empties than a Dublin brewery. The carpenter sent me.
For starters, the carpenter is a pusillanimous, parsimonious, pettifogging moron.
That's his maybe, but he sent me for this script. I need...
Your needs are shite. I need a drink. Who cares? I need those responsible for my abortive career in chains. No joy. I need to know what love is. The world is mum. Just now, I need a dose of hide and seek. Find me thrice, fair maid. Be quick about it, and we can deal.
A lifetime hiding his true colors gives him an edge, but he can't conceal the way he moves.
Thank you.
writing's an apt occupation for an octopus. He never runs out of ink.
This is too easy! You Won't have me again.
remote in time and space, has only as much power as vivid memory offers it.
Thank you.
A fair cop. You've won. You're a good sport. And no one died. Join me in the library. Unlike some, I don't Welsh. The carpenter commissioned a song and dance number on morality. Art and good sense be damned. He demands mirth, silliness, and restrained debauchery all round. Wallace will do a hero turn as death. Imagine! I'll bring the script to the theatre. You can be on your way. No doubt Carpenter's got you collecting piskeen divas for the musical portion. The man rarely hires the proper talent. Some fish can sing, but not all.